We're in 29 Palms for the weekend. I don't know if you guys know, but I'm a brunette again. And I'm excited to show you guys the eats. We just got in. It's literally like 10:30 p.m. Go to bed. Talk to y'all tomorrow.
Yeah, so I definitely said last night that I was going to film all the eats while we're out here in the desert. And I literally forgot this morning when we made breakfast. But, turkey bacon, I had poached eggs, Kiara had scrambled, then we had some sourdough toast with butter, and they had this like butter pecan, Betty Crocker butter pecan pancake syrup, and I like put that on top of the sourdough. You know, it's not 100% maple syrup, but it was tasty. Could eat again. And I don't really know where we're gonna go for lunch, but we have a list, and yeah.
We're here for Kiara's birthday. She's turning 25. Next week, yeah, you're right. And Percy's here too.
Let's get in there, get some ribs.
Okay, it's smelling pretty good,
guys. I just ordered a sweet tea. I don't really know what I'm gonna order. I for sure think I want some like ribs at least. Or a sandwich. That sounds good, the shredded brisket.
Or I'll do,
I didn't even see the combination. Of course I got a sweet tea. Y'all got a lemonade.
Oh, the sweet tea kind of hitting.
Lemonade is good too.
Spinach artichoke, choke, all sided bread,
loaf, and the chips.
This is Kiara. Would you say this is your favorite appetizer?
It's top three.
Oh, okay.
Nachos.
Yeah, you guys, it's actually hitting. Bread bowl action. Yeah, bring that over here.
Butter cornbread on there.
The two, so
I mean, we can share. Come on, there's more. There's three in this bitch.
I like it, but I do want that butter. Chips have arrived. I have a baby back, baked beans, coleslaw.
Well, we arrived at the takeout only
pizza spot, which we didn't know that until we literally drove up. I don't know if you guys can see.
Takeout only, literally.
This sign is so cute.
We're in the car waiting for our pizza. Kiara luckily ordered. You guys probably can't even. Oh, you guys can see.
Ooh.
Kiara luckily ordered on our way here because we were actually going to eat here, but then on our way here she's like, do you want to just get it to go? So we're getting it to go. We wouldn't have been able to eat here anyways.
Nope.
Yeah, it was desolate in there.
Give you guys a full view.
You can close the door.
Oh yeah, I'll close it.
Oh no, you guys. We already ordered the food and what do we see? A bee. I want to check online.
So I don't know if you guys know, but you can search up any restaurant, any county, and see why they received their letter grade. It's hella easy to look up. I'm glad it's public information because some places don't be posting it, and that's sus as fuck. Pizza's here. Pizza. Here, yes. Can you give us a sneak peek?
What is one? This one yours or mine?
Yours.
Oh, you guys got a vegan pizza. Smells yummy.
We're back at the B&B. I put some slices on our plate bowl. I'm having trouble here, you guys. It's just basically vegetables on bread. You know. Here we go. They put potatoes on here, which I thought was interesting. Not bad though.
And I'm drinking an Olipop.
Always put on dog TV for Percy.
That barbecue? I mean, we got some leftovers of the barbecue, y'all.
Yeah, you guys, we went to the farmer's market yesterday and we got Lisa's Kitchen prickly pear jelly. So far, I just wish it was a little bit. It's a little soupy. But this is what we got at the Joshua Tree farmer's market. This is their breakfast. It's giving, like, what's bright?
This color, it's giving like dragon fruit.
Oh, instead of prickly pear?